वेलकम टू वन केमिस्ट्री, ऑलवेज डू योर बेस्ट। नाउ लेट अस सी अबाउट एरोमेटिसिटी। एरोमेटिसिटी इज द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट इन ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री। वी विल लर्न बेसिक्स एंड टाइप्स। स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन। What is inside this video? First, let's see what is aromaticity, and we will see its types, and we will see some special cases. Normally, the types are aromatic, anti-aromatic, non-aromatic, and homoaromatic. We will see one by one very detailedly. First, let us see what is aromaticity. Aromaticity is all about pi electrons. And its planarity and its conjugation property. So the three factors are important: pi electrons, planarity and conjugation. So aromatic system means it should have 4n+2 electron, it should be planar, it should have conjugation of double bonds, and it will be obviously stable. Anti-aromatic means the same thing, only the 4n electron will be there, but the system is very much unstable. Non-aromatic are the not aromatic system is mostly it's non-planar, and that's why its conjugation is affected. It doesn't have any effect on stability. And the last and very rare one is homoaromatic, which is similarly like aromatic system, but the conjugation created artificially, but it stabilizes the system. So aromaticity stabilizes the molecules. Before we go into really what is aromaticity, we will see resonance. Because the resonance means the electrons rotating inside the benzene molecule or any aromatic molecule. The electrons are revolve around the conjugated bonds. If it is 4n2+ electron, it is called aromatic. If it is 4n electron, it is anti-aromatic. So the rotated bi electron or delocalized bi electron stabilize the system. So you should know resonance is the part of aromaticity. Then we will see special type of resonances. What it really means? That means the anion also can involve in resonance, cation also can involve in resonance. Similarly, the partial charge also can involve in the resonance, meaning the electronegative groups can create the positive charge on the atoms. Particularly in carbonyl group, the carbon possesses delta plus and oxygen possesses delta minus. So partial charge also can involve in the resonance here. So full charge or partial charge can involve in the resonances. Then the special type of resonance will be the lone pair of electron. Here the lone pair of electron on the own will can participate in the resonance or need not to be participate in the resonance. It's all about stability. So it can be involved, cannot be involved also. So some system the lone pair participate. The first example is pyrrole. Pyrrole, the lone pair involved and involved in the stability. Similarly, in pyridine, the 6-member ring, the lone pair don't participate in the system. So the lone pair can involve in the resonance. Sometime it won't involve in the resonance also. Let us see what is planarity also. Planarity is very much important because it helps the electrons to revolve around. If it is non-planar, the p orbital position is different. Electron cannot rotate. The best example of non-planar molecule is cyclooctatetraene as well as aniline systems. Here, due to its geometry and steric effect, molecule is in bent shape. So the electron cannot rotate. For aromaticity, it should have planarity. Here I given the complete example of aromatic system. So here you can go through. If you want, you can pause the video and see. Here number of pi electron is important. It should have 2, 6, 10 or 14 pi electron. That is 4n+2 pi electron. Additionally, it should have planarity as well as conjugated ring current. This kind of system have 4n+2 pi electron and planarity and conjugated ring current. In this one, you clearly see the homoaromatic system, which is simple one, which is benzene, naphthalene and anthracene, and the complicated one, which is pyridine, pyrrole and indole kind of system. It can be a dication also. In that case, you should count all the electrons participating in the system. Dication and dianion. The particular one is benzene, which is 6 triple bonded system. Here, the another bond don't participate. So, it can be many things possible in the aromatic system. So, you can calculate yourself to understand it better. Next one is same thing like aromatic. Only thing is 4 and pi electron. The same priority will come, same conjugated current will come. So it can have 4 pi or 8 pi most of the time, sometime 2 also. So here also it can be a conjugation or partial charge or aniline. So you should know anti-aromatic means 4 and pi electron. Then the very uncommon one is non-aromatic, which means it's not aromatic. So most of the time it is not planar or not cyclic. Not cyclic is easy to understand because the linear conjugated bonds are not cyclic, so non-aromatic. The second one is not in conjugation because the conjugation should have the ring current. Even though it is a ring, should have the ring current. If it is don't have ring current, that is not aromatic. So if it is not planar also, it is not aromatic. There is no conjugation also, it's not aromatic. So you should know conjugation and planarity play the role in terms of non-aromatic system. Next one is very rare type, which is homoaromatic. The name itself suggests it kind of established one or created one. Here you see that cyclobutene system. If you use the strong acid, it pull the hydrogen out, it created the positive charge. To create the resonance, because the resonance create the stability, to create the resonance, the one carbon go out of the plane to gain the aromaticity. Since it is an artificial ring current, it is called homoaromatic system. The very common one is cyclobutene system, and uncommon one is cyclooctatetraene system. They are also same thing. If you use the strong acid, then you will get the homoaromatic system. One carbon go out of the plane and create the aromaticity. Let us summarize what we seen now. The aromaticity is normally 4 types: aromatic, anti-aromatic, non-aromatic and homoaromatic. Aromatic mean it should have 4 and plus 2 electron, anti-aromatic mean 4 and electron, non-aromatic mean most of the time it is no planarity or no cyclic thing, and homoaromatic mean it is artificial conjugation. One carbon go out of the plane to create the aromaticity. That's all from me today. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, comment below.